Hi, hello, hello, hello. Sunny is a bit tired. Sorry that we're a bit late. I'm using the Streamlabs mobile app for the first time, so it's well, I don't know. But the thing is, if I would have just broadcasted straight to Twitch, I couldn't have like these here, and the chat box should be here, and like the alert box should be here, but I couldn't get the sound alert, so I actually went and disabled them before the stream today. So we are quite starving already, so we're just gonna like hop straight into it. So what did you say? 4 eggs, half a liter of
Yeah, take the bowl first.
oh yeah, and yeah,
I
so
mean, you can do it. I'm just like supervise here.
Oh God, did you just open my stream? Can you put it away?
Oh,
I was like, wait, why am I hearing it twice? Yeah, it's saying that the sound alert thing is
sorry. I
offline.
can't
It's.
listen to my.
What? So you cannot just put the chat there? Maybe it cannot have like Spotify and Twitch at the same time, so then we just forego the music. The thing is, we're supposed to use the iPad for the chat, but the thing is, it's Sunny's like super old iPad, and it needs to charge for like quite a bit that it actually turns on, and we forgot about that. So yeah, that's just gonna be there. Hola, Midnight. Hi.
This is too early.
Yeah. I mean, Sunny's actually kind of like dying here right
I
now.
slept like 2.5 hours.
But the thing is, so me and Veppe, we're gonna have Veppe's friend's graduation party today, and so we're gonna be leaving at like 5 p.m. So I was like, okay, so should I stream today? If I stream today, it's gonna be like a short stream during the morning, or we're just not gonna stream today. But Midnight, how is the quality? This is like, I'm streaming from my phone right now. It's just set up on a tripod, so like the sound, the image, is it like, is
Yeah,
it
we can
lagging?
have both.
We can have both?
No, I just disabled the video.
Yay! But good morning, Midnight. Pretty good for a phone. Yes. Okay. Yes. The thing is, it's the first time that I'm actually streaming from my phone from my apartment. So if you want, like after we've made the breakfast, I can actually give you guys a quick apartment tour. So it's a possibility. So we are making pancakes. Oh, it's still giving me like phone notifications here. Damn. Okay. Yeah. So pancake time. I hadn't made pancakes in a while. Sammy, you remembered it, right? What did you say? 4 eggs?
I'm sure, 100% sure. Let's see how big. Yeah, just a big
Okay.
bowl first.
Okay, big bowl. We're gonna get that from here. Oh yeah, and by the way, you guys haven't seen this yet, but this is my kitchen for the first time. Thank you. I like it so much too. It's actually Beppe's old Christmas sweater, but it doesn't fit him anymore, so he gave it to me. I like it so much. It's my favorite Christmas sweater now. It's my first time actually using it.
What's your Wi-Fi?
It's Hi Q.
Oh.
Duh.
What's your password?
Sunny was asking about our Wi-Fi password, and it's kind of embarrassing, so I didn't want to say it out loud. I had to whisper it to her. So big bowl, is this enough? Like this one?
Yes.
Yeah. Cyrus is here too. Hi. Hello. Good morning. How are you doing? And Midnight, sorry, how are you doing too?
You wanna look in yours?
Mine? No, can you yours because what?
Nice. Discord is fucking buggy. I can't remember my password.
The
I
thing is
have
just
one
that I'm
too.
gonna have like the double authentication there.
Okay.
So you're cold? Why are you cold? I'm actually a bit warm. Like I don't think
I'm
I would
fucking
have
cold.
needed
Can
this
we open
sweater.
a window?
I'll open a window for us, yeah. Okay, so wait, there's gonna be here.
Okay, never mind, not yet. The iPad can't handle it yet.
It's sugar and the flour here. Oh, Eclipse is here too.
Hola.
We have just started, but Covfefe is gonna be part of it, right?
Yeah.
And I bought us orange juice also. And of course we need topping for our pancakes. So I actually bought us bananas, blueberries, and maple syrups, cause
this is gonna be like we're gonna be doing everything facing the cat, but back facing the cat.
The thing is, that's the only place I have two outlets. Well, there is, but then the camera is gonna be like in our face.
Okay, it's fine.
But I'll move it a little bit. What's for breakfast? So for breakfast, we're doing pancakes with so bananas, blueberries, and maple syrup. And then we're just gonna have a covfefe. And maybe then we're gonna have an apartment tour, because you guys have been on my butt about me having an apartment tour, because I promised when I moved in here. So this is the first time that I can actually do it, because I am streaming from my phone, so woo!
Okay, crack for eggs, please.
Oh, I'm actually really bad at cracking eggs, so let's see. So the thing is, should I use my eggs first, though?
Yeah, no, it's fucking same. We're gonna go to the store today anyway.
But I feel bad for using your eggs if it's like...
Eggs in the cold.
Yeah, you don't refrigerate eggs?
Are they refrigerated in the store?
No, but mom used to refrigerate eggs, so that's... Do you guys keep your eggs in the refrigerator or like room temperature? Because when we were kids... When we were kids, mom used to have them in the refrigerator, so I'm just used to have them there.
Might also be that like, we don't have that big of a fridge, so...
Okay. I'm really bad. Oh, maybe
I'm
I shouldn't...
I'm using this as my mirror.
Oh yeah, so my hair is just like this.
Yeah,
I didn't bother with makeup or anything, cause after this, I'm gonna have to put that on, because so the graduation party is gonna be after this. In normal fridge, like lower compartment. Oh, so like in the vegetable compartment, right?
But I think it differs also in I know in USA it's different than here because we use less.
This is gonna end up so
or
badly.
With the chickens that we don't have to.
Oh no! I'm scared. I haven't cracked eggs in a while. No! I want to try it.
I'm gonna keep this here so you can be facing the camera.
Are you gonna
be the official bowl holder?
Yes, official bowl holder. This is gonna be the first cooking stream where I'm actually gonna do stuff. Because usually it's like...
Oh my god, just smack it here or something. You're gonna have to smack it on it.
Oh! Okay, yeah. As you can see, I am not the cook of this household. The kitchen is Weber's territory.
Come on. Did you break the egg?
Did I? No, but it's glued to the... It's glued to the carton.
Oh, I'm glad I bought three eggs.
What is this? Okay, I got it, but it has a bit of carton.
Yeah, I don't want to take it. It seems like it's leaked.
Okay. Let's take your eggs then. So I only had three eggs, so I was just calling Sunny in the morning, which is why we are a bit late, because Sunny had to go back. Can you please bring some eggs? Because I don't actually have enough here.
We are using brown eggs in our household. No, we don't care.
No, I was about,
we don't,
I was
we
about
don't
to make
fuck.
A joke, but I didn't want to make that joke.
We don't differentiate between eggshell core or something.
It's a good thing I have you here. Okay, yeah, that's four eggs. Why is there like black stuff in it?
Maybe because these are like
eco-friendly eggs?
What are they called?
Okay.
Organic?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm using the faucet now, so it might be really, really loud for you guys. Okay, so that was the egg cracking. Oh, it was here. So Cyrus just holds eggs in room temperature. Okay, so maybe I'm just a weird one. Break it with spoon, it'll be easier. Oh, vegetarian eggs. Of course, they're vegetarian eggs. And Winter, hi! Hey, how's it going?
Did you have the phone? Yes, you did. Let's put it there.
What? Oh yeah, you have a And Lynx is here too. Immediately put down eggs and don't make a mess of it and say suddenly she's amazing. As you guys can see, yeah, I am not proficient here in the kitchen. Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna have your phone actually like here. I think that's gonna be good. Yeah, so we can actually see the chat right now. Can you guys, by the way, hear the music? We have like music, but kind of low because we don't want it to overpower
our... This is fine. I think I can make it bigger though.
Nah, it's okay. I think it's okay. I don't know. Wait, who's... You can barely hear it? Okay, I'm gonna put it a bit louder then.
I can put it from up on.
Well, I put it from here. Okay, so then the flour. How much did you say it was again?
Why the fuck can I go to the moderation thing in here?
Because the phone app doesn't have a lot of things. Like, I cannot even... It's so annoying. If I want to edit my schedule in Twitch, I cannot do it from the mobile app. And I used to be able to do it, like... You know, go just in the browser on your phone and, you know, click the thingy that, you know, use the PC version. Mm-hmm. Now they even deleted that. So I have to go actually on my PC to do it. I'm so annoyed. I actually tried to do it yesterday from my phone, but I was like, wait, what?
In milk? No. First you put milk.
First milk? Milky. Let's use the rest of this and then open this. Mm-hmm.
We're winging this.
We don't actually remember how to do this, but we are quite hungry, so we don't bother.
And we're not
bother.
Looking for fucking recipes.
Yeah.
So it's 1 liter, right? Half a liter?
You said half a liter.
Half a liter, okay.
The thing is, we're trying to remember how Mom did it, but I thought I had it written down, but I didn't. Okay, that's a lonely, like a little bit like that. The thing is, in our household, we always have two different kinds of milk. We always have oat milk and we always have regular milk because Beppe loves oat milk, but I don't like it. So I drink the regular milk and Beppe drinks the oat milk, so we always have spare. No music, I have my own. Oh, come on. Mobile app, of course, is never a replacement for desktop one. It'll only allow to watch, not stream. I mean, properly. Quick, dirty changes, maybe, but surely never a PC substitute. Ah, vegan milk, I bet. And vegan everything in Finland. Vepe loves, like, oh, God.
For me, like, I don't like how
milk I'm pouring tastes. Milk on myself. Sorry. Okay,
I don't like how milk tastes. Like I haven't like it. I haven't drank milk since I was like.
Okay, that's a half a liter.
I don't know. Okay. I don't know, like four.
So I just We're gonna have actually such.
Now you mix everything to Kaeta.
Yeah, wait. I'm just gonna close the milk real quickly. The thing is, though, I'm not like, but I just found it. I just find it weird that we grew up on a farm. And we had our own milk, like, every day from our cows. And Sonny doesn't like milk. But yeah, I think I like milk way too much.
I can drink milk in a cocoa. But I just don't like the milk taste.
Okay. I'm actually bad at this. Is it this house that you did it?
Where's your salt?
Milk from myself, she said? No, wait, what did you say?
Me? I don't know, I'm just saying
no, but we have milk from our own cows. Not from ourselves. Oh
okay,
my
that's
god.
Fine, just use this so you check them.
Okay.
Where's your salt?
Salt is here. I think, wait, no. Wait, where's our, oh, there it is. Again, yeah, I don't use our kitchen that much. There's the salt, and there's the sugar, and there is the flour. Yeah, okay. Oh, wait! Itmo, hey! Hello! How's it going? Are you laughing at my peach? Oh, I love it, by the way. We're kind of having the similar hair. And it always ends up like this when we're cooking streaming. It's Jenny facing the camera, Sunny doing the work behind, right? Mm-hmm. Nah, no, 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 no.
I'm gonna... Mom bought this similar style stuff.
Yeah, I know. Mom sent me a picture of those and I was like, oh yeah, I kind of have the same thing. But it was back when I was like so sick that I couldn't get out of the bed. And Mom was like, oh, send me a pic. And I was like, Mom, I can't. I can't go to the kitchen right now.
Do you have like a deciliter? One deciliter?
No, we don't have the small ones. It's so annoying, actually. We only have the big ones. Yeah. But isn't Moomin Mug is like 3 deciliters, right?
2.5. Or is it 3?
I think it's 3.
Let's Google it.
What's your phone? Here, here. Yeah, so I don't have like those like small measuring cups. I only have like these kind of like the big ones. But I think I'd use like Moomin cups, right? Because I think Moomin cups is like about 3 deciliters. This is really bad if I actually remember it incorrectly, but I think so. I think so.
2.6.
2.6. Okay, I was wrong. So how much did we need?
Let's put one of them first and let's see.
Okay, so now it's gonna be the hard one because we're actually gonna have to go to the cupboard behind this. So then I'm gonna take this. Can you take there? So I have the Moomin Max and everything in the cabinet behind where the camera was. So let's do it like these. Yeah. And so the thing is, now that we are like making the pancake stuff, actually, so we're gonna have to let it like sit for a bit.
Whisk away.
Okay. That's gonna look like it's gonna pull up there.
Lately, I've been only making banana pancakes.
Yeah, you don't have last to whisk time I did there.
This. Yeah, actually, I've had breakfast stream once.
And it's so easy.
Yeah. So I once had a breakfast stream by myself. And I did banana pancakes, actually.
Well, this is kind of boring. Did you make the same thing?
No, but I didn't actually make them on stream because I didn't have like stuff like that where I could actually hold the phone back then. So.
God, my hand strength is not enough for this. And Sunny takes over. Yay! I think it actually looks pretty nice.
Dario's
coming here?
Is it fine?
Of course it's fine.
He's gonna eat somewhere in the corner.
Okay, but just like not before we do the apartment tour, because I don't think he's gonna want that. Apparently, Dario's coming for breakfast. And Vepa is also, like, Vepa didn't, so I had friends over last night, and they were here, like, till, like, midnight or something, and then they left for a bar. So Vepa just didn't want to be here, so he actually went to his friend's place to spend the night, so I'm just here by myself. But Vepa is gonna actually come home. He said he's actually coming home, like, about this time, but we'll see. We're gonna have fresh pancakes for him when he comes back.
What did you say?
Let's make enough for
all
of us.
I mean, I'm not sure if Dara's gonna wake up, to be honest, because we went to sleep at the same time.
Oh yeah. We were actually playing League last night till...
I
want to say 3 a.m.?
Yeah, 3, but we watched the episode of Witcher, the new Witcher.
The new Witcher came! Yeah. I still haven't seen the first season. That's on me. I promise to myself, okay, I'm gonna watch the first season before Friday, so I can watch the second season with Vepe. I didn't watch it.
Why did I not watch it?
Like, Eclipse... Wait, I think it was Eclipse. Or was it Matan? But I don't know, but someone told me like a week in advance, okay, Witcher season 2 is coming.
I mean...
Yeah, it was Eclipse, yeah.
The first two episodes were pretty damn hot. I was kind of afraid because there's some stuff in the first season.
Hey!
I'm not telling. I was worried that they can't really do in this season, maybe. So I was kind of worried she's gonna be like bad because of that.
Okay. So there's something restriction.
It might be just in the first season that I'm just stupid and I didn't even realize it. Like that it was. Cover your ears, I'm gonna say this.
I'm gonna run away.
I'm actually gonna put the laundry away, so you just talk there.
I did not know that. Like, I think I realized in the second to last episode that there were two different timelines in the first season. So for me, that was like, wait, what? There are two different timelines? But like, there is not that kind of shit this season, probably. So. Accidentally. Thank you, Eclipse. Yeah, I honestly didn't realize it until the second last episode. Yeah. But I think that's like, I liked it because of that. Okay, Jenny's coming back, so boop.
No, what are you?
No, you can come back.
Okay.
But yeah, at least the first two episodes were really good. I really enjoyed it. I wanted to keep watching, but Daria was like, it's 6 something. We need to go to sleep. We were still awake, and I went to shower, washed my hair and shit. So I went to sleep at like 7 something.
Wait! But Sandy, can I read the chat though? Is there spoilers in the chat?
Yes, they are.
Okay,
can
so guys, like,
spam something in the chat.
Can you guys please spam something for like 5, 6, 7 stuff there? So like, I cannot watch Sunny's. So the thing is, we have the chat on Sunny's phone screen.
Eclipse is saying that you should impale me.
Impale you?
Yeah.
Okay.
No.
Guys.
She's actually getting the knife. Eclipse is getting the knife.
I didn't even read that. Are we gonna have a revenge for that one Halloween stream when Sunny accidentally poked me with a knife? Okay, no. Can I read it now?
did it hurtful?
Was there anything important that I should know in there, or can I just read the new message?
Oh, well, you can read Link's message.
Okay. Looking at the two of you guys, I won't lie, I see here a strong reason to have families, and it's great to just do stuff together, even the simplest. That is, your stream is so cute and wholesome. I mean, not just that, but Link said it is.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're Sunny. So wholesome together.
Yes. Don't tell anyone else, but Sunny is my favorite sibling.
Jonah is my. Nah, kidding.
Top 10 anime portrayals. Bye, guys. Oh wow.
Obviously, Jenny's the favorite.
I mean, I say favorite, I mean closest, but you know. Spam? I did heartfelt confession about when you ignored that. I'm so sorry, but I read it now. I'm so sorry, but I was scared of looking at the chat because, well, somebody said that there's gonna be spoilers for Witcher in it. Oh, I need to watch Arcane also. We were actually playing League yesterday, so I'm kind of like right now feeling to watch Arcane. I hadn't played
it's
League
so
in a while.
You can stream stuff on, like, it would be so nice if you could watch Arcane with the chat.
Yes! It would be so nice to watch stuff together with you guys. And I know, there has been a lot of suggestions to watch like horror movies together.
I'm glad you can't see that.
Of course she is, since she is amazing and that's common knowledge, like Jenny's wine have 145 centimeters tall. I am not. Did you see the video that I put there?
She kinda is.
No. Okay, so guys, Sunny is 171, right? Mm-hmm. 171. So, wait, can you see both of our. Oh, wait, someone's actually texting me right now. Sorry. Can you. Look, we're not. It's not that. Can you.
I am
come here with your back. Oh, no, not like that.
Jenny's wearing heels right now. She's wearing heels.
No, I'm not. Look. No, just sookies. That's why she's your fav. I mean, we can do that on Discord. That's true. Would you guys want to watch Arcane with me, actually? like some weekend, just, you know, Discord, like, could we do it in Discord? Or would we have to do the viewer thing that Max and Dario did? Max and Dario used to watch, like, TV shows together, but they used just, like, some...
Max and Dario? Me and Dario?
Okay!
Sorry! That's actually how we watched... we watched Witcher. I was watching it on my PC, Dario was playing... Well, Dario was like, I'm not that interested in Witcher. I'm not that interested in Witcher anyway, but I kind of watch it with you, because... I don't like watching alone because I want to talk if there's something happening.
Yes! That's why
I'm so I forced you to watch it with me. And in the end of first episode, I turn around to watch, like, my PC table is here. And if I turn around, I can see Dario's PC table. And he's closed Minecraft and he has Witcher on the main monitor. I was like,
But didn't that happen with Rurouni Kenshin as well?
Yes.
I don't know if you guys know, it's a bit of an older anime, Rurouni Kenshin. But we used to watch it all the time when we were kids. And Sunny actually showed it to Dario. But Dario was kind of like, okay, I'm not going to be, like, interested in this stuff. But he showed it to Dario. And, like, the next day I just get a snap from Sunny that Dario is in, like, episode 30 or something. Has just been watching it, like, non-stop. What are you guys making anyways? We should also watch Attack on Titan. Yes! If you guys promise, because so I...
Where are your pants?
Here.
It's right here. You want the bigger one or the smaller one? Choose from the...
Oh my god, take the bigger one. That's Vip is cleaning there.
Seems a bit of an overkill for pancakes, but sure.
Nah, it's okay. We're making pancakes, actually. Oh, yeah, sorry. Yeah, we're making pancakes, because we just wanted to do something really, really simple. But yeah, so Attack on Titan would be great to watch together. If you guys would just, like, I don't know if anyone of you, like, has, like, read the manga or something, like, knows what's about to happen in the coming season or something. But the thing is, I don't know if you guys actually want to watch Attack on Titan with me. Sunny has watched Attack on Titan with me.
The thing with me is I have a bad habit of watching series that I only watch them, like, the important parts.
Yeah. But yeah.
The interesting parts.
But yeah, so I watched Attack on Titan with Sunny. Like, Sunny was next to me when I was watching season 3. And the whole time I'm like, oh, I'm like punching her, like, when something, like, amazing is happening and stuff like that. So I don't know if you guys were... I think I might ruin your Attack on Titan experience just by me squealing there. Hands off the keyboard and put camera down and show us the thing 20 centimeter tall you were standing on while comparing with Sunny. Come on, we're not, my message was stuck.
Oh no! Like, the thing is, like, Sunny, we are not a phone. Like, I can't get to the mod view with the phone.
With the mobile app, that's actually... Wait, what's the pad saying right now? Oh, that's interesting. I don't know if you can do it with that, but probably not. But I can take the phone away, but there was nothing there, Chris. There was nothing there. So, is this the part where we're gonna wait?
No, I think it's fine. Like, you should wait like 20 minutes or something.
But I can give the apartment tour in this one.
Oh, yeah.
You guys wanna actually see the apartment for the first time? Because now I can actually do it. I can do it, and then you guys cannot, like, tell me anymore that I haven't done it. I can do it now, because, yeah. Wait, oh. I am gonna unplug you, whoa! So the tripod that I bought and what I'm using right now, it's, like, not the most stable. So I'm actually kind of scared of taking my phone from here. Oh god. Okay, here we go.
Hello.
And Links, as you can see, there was nothing that I was standing on.
She's wearing heel socks.
No, I'm not. You can see it.
You can't see it.
It's a regular old socks. Oh my god. Regular socks. Nothing. Oh, it's actually flipping around here. Okay, so let's start. Well, I mean, let's start with the kitchen. Let me just... So will you guys have... Well, there's a lot of stuff on the table because, yeah. I bought stuff for us. And actually, the guys, I got a Christmas gift from Ymka, or like, you know, the sponsors.
YMCA.
YMCA, sorry, I said it in Finnish. I got the beanie, and I actually like it a lot. I was wearing it the other day. And I got some sauce for the wings. And then we got some, what did you call these? Seasonings? But they're actually like really good brand. So I'm kind of excited. The thing is, again, Veppe is our kitchen mastermind. So, oh, can I have your phone, Sunny, by the way?
Wait, I need to log into.
Oh, okay, okay. So, those are the things Veppe is gonna use. Sorry guys, I don't see the chat right now because I'm gonna need Sunny's phone for that because I don't see it at my phone when I'm streaming from Streamlabs. So wait a second. What you doing? Yeah, now I have you guys here. Okay, let's go. Oh, Pingo is here. Good morning. Hello, hello, hello. It's nothing now, but what were that moment 5 minutes ago? Give me a break, all right? I was not standing on anything, dude. I don't know what you... Well, do you guys want to see actually everything?
Everything.
Well, not everything. So this is the... How do you call it? What do you call it in English? Entrance room?
Foyer.
Yes, that is the thing. Everything. Okay. Well. Okay. Well, guys, this is our bedroom over here. Yeah. Yes. This plant is actually dying a little bit. The thing is, it has been with us for like so long, but the windows are leaking a little bit. And now that it's getting like minus degrees from outside, it's actually starting to killing this plant. I should actually move it. But yeah, that's our. That's our bedroom, and again here, well, here's the bathroom, woo, just like a quick little cleanse in here. Oh yeah, and I actually decorated the Christmas tree a couple of days ago, so this is gonna be actually great. I'm gonna show it to you first like this, without the lights on. I'm actually liking the Christmas tree like a lot. Let me put lights on there though. And you can have Sunny for measurements here.
It's about 170 tall.
Oh yeah. True. Wait. I don't know. Oh wait, can I actually flip the camera that I'm using? It's weird to use the front camera. I can, wait. Haha. Okay, yeah. Now this is actually better. It's easy for me to show. I am actually really liking our Christmas tree. And there's only one present underneath it. That's for my godson.
It's the only... Rebbe has been bad.
Oh yeah, we are on the naughty list of Santa, so that's why we had... Oh yeah, by the way, my board game collection is here. Whee! It's like slowly just taking more and more room. Like it started out with just like 4 cubes here, and it's like gradually like getting larger and larger and larger. And I've come to the point where I just have to take plants away from the shelf because, like, I mean, I need the room for the board games. What's more important? But here we have like a lot of plants. Veppe loves plants, so that's why we have like so many of them. There's actually one over there. Oh wait, maybe I shouldn't actually dox myself by showing what you can see from outside. But I'm just gonna quickly show you. There's our balcony there. I'm not gonna go in there right now. Because we have actually locked the door. Oh yeah, hello little Elfie there. But yeah, we have already locked the door for winter because it's so damn cold there. Wait, I saw Lynx put a message there. What did you say? As fact as Jen is 145 centimeters is me being well known sick. But Jen, jokes aside, your house is so cozy and cute. By all means, it's full of love and care. Thank you so much, Lynx. I actually like it a lot. The thing is, I used to have like a lot of like white furniture, but when we moved together with Veppe, he didn't like it at all. So we kind of like just ended up buying everything new. And I'm actually liking this a lot. It's much cozier and much homier like this. I'm not gonna show that corner of the room that you might have gotten a peek there, because there's our laundry drying right now, but here is the gaming room. Da da da. Maybe I'm just gonna put the light on actually here. So, well, this is the things that you guys actually see behind the stream. There is the shield, There's actually a lightsaber that Sunny gave me like a couple of months ago. Then there's the Overwatch figurines. Oh yeah, I actually rearranged these yesterday when I was cleaning. So yeah. And then there's, well yeah, that's the Overwatch collectibles box thingy that you guys see. And someone actually thought was a printer, right? Where's the Weep collection? Well, we are here right now. Well, this is actually, we are missing stuff. Because, like, I have this, like, one big soldier figurine, but I'm lending it to Hive right now. But, so I don't know if you guys know the sad news, but Hive is actually closing after January. So we're gonna get, like, our figurines, like, back here. So there's gonna be, like, a more here after January. But yeah. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Here is where the magic happens. My cute little cat ears. And yeah, here is Veppe. Veppe's just like... Veppe does... Like, look at mine. Well, okay, yeah, now I have the, like, light setup and everything taken away from them. But, like, my setup has, like, so much stuff always. And Veppe's setup is like, well, I don't want a second monitor and anything. So it's, like, super, super simplistic. But yeah. I think that's kind of summarizes the apartment. I think you guys saw everything right now, right? Just a quick recap. I know Usurnum and Balloon, who actually has been asking for the house tour, are not here right now. But they're... Yeah, there's Oivari in the fridge.
Any more?
No? What do we need anymore? Is it that empty? Oh, wait, I'm gonna call Veppe. He asked if there's anything that we need from the store. Wait, what are those tables? Wait, what tables were you asking? Oh yeah, this is what we are using right now.
Do you have a ladle?
The what?
Ladle.
Ladle?
Oh.
No, siis siellä kaiken maan.
Pauhaa.
Computer tables. Oh, they're from IKEA. Oh yeah, we have actually done this thing. Sorry. So this thing, oh yeah, not showing our laundry again. So there are like just two of the same IKEA tables. And in between them is this just like old, I actually have no idea where this is from because it's from Veppe's parents. But the thing is, there's the LED thing here. And because we hate like if you can see the cords, I'm gonna show it like this. So there is actually a curtain behind our table, so you can see all the cords. Actually, the curtain has moved a little bit. Mitä?
Ota he sekka.
So we have actually like there is this like curtain thing. How do you call it? What you attach the curtain with? Sanji's just yelling at me. So it's attached to all of these tables, so the tables cannot like you know move that much. Yeah. So it's our like own little, I don't know, thingy that we built just because, like, I don't know, we wanted to. Okay, now let's get back to Sunny. Sunny doing all the work here.
Hello.
Okay, we are backers. Let me just put you guys over
here.
Oh shit, sorry. I'm gonna put you guys back here. We need more butter.
Yeah, we need. I think the butter is gonna last us for.
I'm gonna. Wait, is Dario coming here? Can't he bring for your place? What? Can you open the chat from the iPad? And I can call them from your phone. You, oh yeah, OnePlus. Yeah, so I have OnePlus 7
now.
Pro.
I mean, if Darius is gonna get up, he's not gonna be here. And
okay, then I'm gonna call them. The pancakes are coming! So we're doing pancakes. Lettuja. Lettuja with a little bit of banana, blueberries, and maple syrup. And he's trying to get the pat. Oh god. Muted already. I don't wanna.
I am just.
I don't wanna hear myself from the stream. Again, I'm not sure if you guys can hear the music.
Can you give me a plate?
Plates? Of course. Here are plates. Here is a plate.
there just like, you know, just a chat?
We're trying to open the chat from the iPad so I can actually use. So we need more butter. I didn't realize to check if we have a lot of butter. I just knew that we have butter in the fridge, but it's not enough.
Okay, it's here.
Okay. I'm gonna call Lepe from Sunny's phone really quickly. He's gonna be so weirded out that it's you calling him. Oh shit, it's from the...
Oh yeah. Wait, you can choose it. Press.
Hey! Moikka, onks sä missä? Onks sä vielä? Ah, sä et tuossa kotiin. No, kun me tarvittais loitakin. Okei, ei sitten mitään.
Niin, niin, mä
käytän. No, ei kun me siis paistetaan jo, mä ajattelin, jos sä et tuossa kotiin. Ne?
Ei, moi moi. Oh, he's not coming home straight away, so... Never mind! Since actual margarine is bad for cooking. Wait, what did you want us to use?
I think they want us to use butter. I don't
know, nice,
we have butter.
Wait, why is it also, as in like, öljy? Or...
Ew. No offense, I use oil in any other way, but...
Yeah, with pancakes, it just makes it taste weird. I don't know. No, but yeah, we do.
First one you always eat, right?
Yeah, first one you always eat. Do you want to be here for like 10 minutes by yourself or run to the store?
Sure.
Okay, guys, I'm running to the store to get us some butter.
You can take the ride with you.
But if I do that, everyone's gonna know where we live.
Just like walk. Like, show yourself. Or the ground, I don't know.
You guys wanna go to the store with me? I mean, sure, let's do this.
But Sally, then I'm gonna need your phone with me.
Nah. I don't think it's smart. I don't know. Sure. Oh, this is turning out to be a bit of a... Like, I would get something from home, but like, we don't have that much butter either.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Did I stop making it though?
Well, yeah, if we don't really have that much.
No, I can, like, no, but I meant, like, is this stupid, like, if I'm just baking the pancakes, this was supposed to be making pancakes.
Well, I mean, if you want, you can just leave the phone here. It's going to be much simpler.
Okay.
I can just, like, run to the store.
Okay, now it's Sunny's cooking stream.
Okay, guys, it's going to be Sunny's stream. Act nice, but I think you guys are actually going to be way nicer to Sunny than you guys are to me, so... Have fun!
I'm
going
to be nice, to be honest.
Okay, Sunny, what
the heck? Balloon is here! Hello!
Oh, Balloon is here! I'm going to be back in 10 minutes. I'm just taking my card here.
Flip the pancakes using this, but Jenna and Webby only have these unnecessarily big what the fuck this is, pan? What the fuck this is called? So I was gonna do that, I'm afraid I'm gonna break it. Sure, Jenny thanks you properly when she comes back. So yeah, Jenny just went to the store because the good preparing person that she is. She went to the store yesterday to get the stuff for the pancakes.
But you didn't get enough eggs, so I had to bring eggs from my place. And now we are out of butter. So she's cooking and go to the store to get butter. But luckily, the store is like one block away. I think it's gonna take her max 10 minutes. Yes, Finnish. I know Husky Miraken. I don't follow the F1 myself at all, so. I don't wanna flip it! Jenny's gonna come back and the pan is gonna be missing the fucking thing. And I think this is from IKEA, so like, I don't know. Swedish quality and everything. Aww. That's very sweet of you, Balloon.
Yay!
I don't know if it's just me and Dario thing, but like we have multiple sizes of pans. We have like a big wok pan, and this is like huge one. I never used this huge one to make pancakes, but yeah, I don't know. So this is the reason why I'm not the streamer here, because I can't chat like Jenny does. So how are you guys' mornings? Personally, I slept 2.5 hours before Jenny rudely called me and told me I had to be here in 15 minutes. I'm good. I'm tired. I'm probably gonna go back to sleep after we are done with this. But I'm good. I'm good. Spending a lot of time with the cat. She got her first vaccine this week. She's being a bit of a terror in the mornings, aka waking us up by purring. The little piece beast she's. Yeah, the cat is very cute. And so is Dario with the cat. I know Dario is sleeping soon, so I know he's not watching the stream, so I can talk about this. But Dario is so gentle with Oreo. It's cute. I just wanna like film every moment, like that they're like doing something together without them noticing that I'm watching them. I just wanna film everything. Like my phone is already like fucking filled with Oreo videos. Hello, Annalise. Jenny's gonna be back soon. So you're gonna have your regular stream.
Dream her back soon.
I know, now you're so camera shy.
Oh god, waking up at 5 a.m. Like to me that sounds so nice. Like actually waking up in like super early and getting shit done and being productive, and then you can like take naps in the day if you're tired, but I just can't get myself up if like that early if I don't have anything like work or like something that I actually have to get up for. Thank you. Maybe I'll hijack Jenny's dream more often. But yeah, it would be nice to like, I have, like most of my friends are the kind of friends that like wake up at 5 and they go to sleep at 9 or 10 in the evening. So like, I don't know. Like I rarely get up before 10, or like let's face it, I rarely get up before 12. If I don't have work or any other shit that I have to get up. The thing is, I like to do more things at night. I'm way more like productive at night, like cleaning and shit. Of course, because I do live in an apartment complex, I can't vacuum and shit at night. But I feel like I have way more like energy and like if I want to do something creative, some more like creativity at night. And I think we have our regular streamster back on the day.
Yay! Butter is here! I'm gonna go wash my hands really quickly.
He's weird. I just think he's not comfortable. Like, he hates me taking pics. But he is, even if it's just for myself, he just hates it. But yeah, we've been teaching Oreo to like be on our shoulders. You know, like when we're walking around, he's like a parrot on our shoulders.
Oh my god, it's the cutest thing ever. Sunny sent a pic of that.
And
have you guys been to
for some reason, yeah. For some reason, she doesn't like to be on my puny shoulders. Every time she's here, she's like, her legs are wobbly and she wants to jump off.
Annalise is here and Balloon is here. Hi!
Balloon gifted subs, by the way.
Balloon gifted subs! Oh my god, thank you so much! Wait, where can I see them from? I think from here. Balloon gifted. And Lynx resub? Wait, was that one of the gifts or Lynx did you resub? Thank you so much, though. Thank you so much. Guys, thank you.
Sorry, I'm gonna move you guys for a little bit because
I was
Julieta.
Huh? Oh
so
yeah. Oh yeah. There are apartments with like not this, you know, that like sucks all the stuff that you know that comes out when you cook.
No, it's seriously up there.
Oh, that! Oh, I meant Julieta Dool.
No. I said we didn't have Julieta.
Is there an apartment without that? How's that even possible?
Oh, they didn't even have an oven.
Not even oven? Gift from Amazing Balloon, Jen. No, all hail to the balloon. Wait, what? Gamer joke ended up to be fail?
Then I get hours in my
name. I'm gonna read this joke,
though. Oh, Pink is gamer joke. I was like that too. I always wake up until sunrises. I'm going to sleep and then waking up and sun goes down, but then I got arrows in my knee. In favor of the amazing sentence, it always does the head in the feet part of you. Were quick for the 145 cm dwarf and arrived in time to
prevent it. Yeah, let's go. But then when goes out a letto shit, of course. These pancakes are for everyone. The thing is, we are making way too many of them right now. So actually, Dario and Beppe are gonna come have some too. So, if you, oh, just look at them. I cannot, like,
but I'm making them really thin because I actually like my pancakes.
Yeah, I like them thin also.
Okay.
And they're like perfect because I hate it when they're like too light.
Mm-hmm.
These have like the perfect amount of brown. Paper thin. Yeah.
And so yeah, yesterday I bought like bananas, blueberries, and maple syrup to put on top of them. So I think they're going to be delicious.
I think like being neither me nor Jenny has played Skyrim. So.
Oh yeah. No.
Yeah.
I'm taking us some cups from here.
Like, we know what it is.
Sorry.
I think Jenny also
knows
what it is.
Oh yes, of course I know what a Skyrim. Like I've seen memes from the game, but I've never played it.
So the taskmaster is ordering you. Do you want to make coffee?
Yeah, that's why I'm taking the coffee cups.
Oh, I didn't know this. Great.
but I kind of have to... can I clear this up a little bit? Because the coffee maker is over there. And Sunny has just taken over. Like, I kind of have to get through it.
Like, take the cookie on the board.
The coffee maker?
That thing. I put there.
Oh, wait. Yeah, actually, that would work.
Right here?
But isn't it gonna be too low? But suddenly these are soft.
It's not gonna hold there.
But
it has three legs. It's in fact
suddenly the three legs are actually extendable.
Oh, what the fuck!
I forgot. I've never actually used this like this. Sorry guys, I'm playing with the tripod right now, so I hope nothing happens. Oh god, wait, which locks am I supposed to actually open from this? You have used a tripod.
Yes.
No, what the fuck? It's
small, teeny, small legs.
No, but it actually...
I know, but like mine comes more out with one, like...
Oh. Then the next one, like the middle one? Oh! I forgot that you don't actually have to have this on your table. Yeah, I think so. The thing is, as you can see, it's not the most stable.
That's good. Like, this weight's enough. Weight.
Okay. Is this enough? This is as high as we can put it. Wait, I'm gonna show. Wait, Annalise, I can see that you're sending something on Discord, but because I'm on my phone, I cannot, like, check anything right now. So your next task is... Wait, I wanna see that. Your next task is gaming to play Skyrim, or you can use a Joker card, which is basically that you have to play Tarkov with me!
Balloon, do you know Taskmaster?
Oh, yeah, because it's a pretty show, right? Jenny sent you a pic in Discord from my broken... Oh my god, you sent the pic... Wait, now I kind of want to go see. Now, so yeah, the camera is blocking the room now. We're stuck here. But suddenly, I'm just gonna put these all away.
Yeah, we don't need them anymore.
It's a cleanup time. Cleanup. Should I send it to Sunny? Yes, if you can send it to Sunny, you have a Discord on your phone, right?
Mm-hmm.
We could see it like immediately.
We don't have a Discord on a phone if they have a Discord.
Yeah, that's true. Well, Jonah doesn't have a Discord on his phone.
He does now.
He does now?
His voice isn't up.
Okay, good. By the way, did you see a clip in the YNCA Discord? No, I haven't seen it. Because the thing is, I haven't actually been to the Discord in a long time. I actually just went yesterday to get my Christmas present from there. Have I seen what? The Taskmaster, the show.
Yes.
You can send Discord there. It's San Nina. San Nina with two eyes, right?
Three
eyes. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, Jenny.
I'm sorry.
How long have you been friends?
Forever.
That's been my nickname everywhere.
Well, I don't know.
Since, like, fifth grade.
I'm guessing this is empty. Go in the trash, and you go in the trash. And these are Sunny's eggs. Are there any more here?
No, there's one.
Yeah, there's one. No, you're taking it home.
Yeah, we're going to start playing eggs anyways.
Wait, I only sent it to your Discord, so how do I open this?
I'm opening it for you.
Oh, okay.
Can you actually put your chat in here too? Because I'm weirded out that I cannot see it.
I don't know how to use an iPhone. How do I unlock this thing?
I mean, look at it.
Why do you need to unlock it?
Can you put the chat back in there?
I'm gonna put it in there.
No, but I cannot see the chat when you are in there.
Ah.
Oh wait, Anneli sent the pic?
Hello. Oh my god! Wait, what?
That's your oven?
That's like from the...
Wait, can I...
Is it sent?
Can I
unplug it? Is it gonna like crash if I unplug it? If I show it on the camera?
Yeah, yeah.
Guys, I'm gonna show you this. Let's see how this works. Wait, why is it? It's just frozen. Okay. Okay, this is the pic that Annalise just sent Sunny about his oven. Look at this, guys. Oh my god. What is this? Wait. It gives like sparkles when you plug it in? Why do you say it sparkles? It's not sparkles in English. You know, like electric sparks? Sparks, I'm not sure. But yeah, this does not look like an oven that I would want to use.
Okay, so chatty there and here.
I can't use Apple products. Sparks, yes, sparks was the right word.
Remember how to use the like it doesn't work like my phone because it's fucking old
one.
Oh yeah.
I've never had like an iPhone or an iPad or anything. Oh yeah, it's a rental, right? Wait, it reads very nice in the front. What the heck? I mean, someone had a sense of humor there. Oh.
Can you put this one too, actually? Because I always have to like move it a little bit.
Why? You use this?
No, no, but you put it there, so I cannot see it. Mm-hmm.
No, I think you keep it there.
Oh, okay.
I'm not probably gonna put it here, though. Right? This doesn't look very stable.
Yep, I mean, just keep it.
Oh, yeah. Give it here. We are rearranging my kitchen so that we can get all the electric stuff working here. Oh yes, this is the stuff. Let's go. Give me 10 minutes and I need to shower before I go to work. Oh yeah. Oh, it's wait, its brand is very nice. What?
I'll be back.
Okay, so coffee time. That I can do. Maybe. I'm guessing you just want like one coverage. Or you want more?
I can drink two.
Okay. And does Gary drink coffee? Like, do you think he would want a morning coffee?
Nah,
it's fine.
Like I drink coffee every morning, and every time I ask Gary does he want coffee, he says yes. And I check his PC table 3 hours after, and the coffee is still there untouched.
That's the thing though, like Vepe always makes me coffee and I do drink like coffee in the morning, like every day. But the thing is, I just always like forget about it. Like I start drinking it, I drink like half of it and then I forget about it and then it gets cold.
But the thing is, Dario still keeps insisting that he's gonna drink it even if it's been there at least 3 hours. Dario drinks his coffee like half a cup of coffee, half a cup of milk. So it's been like milk for 3 hours there.
Oh no, we don't actually have that much coffee, but thank God we have enough.
Really?
Yes.
I can
only. No. It's there's like enough. I just like note for myself that we need more coffee. And of course, it's the best brand, Juhlamokka.
You're just powering.
Ooh, it's getting so hot in here when you're...
It's getting hot in here.
I'm
gonna open that window a little bit more.
These are fucking perfect.
They actually are, though.
I'm gonna set us a table here.
I mean, look at these. These are looking pretty great, even if I say so myself.
Wait, so you've already been in contact with your landlord about it, but he's just like not taking any initiative?
Pärjään hyvin ilman, mutta Jenny, mikä kun tekee lettuja, nyt mun tekee vielä niitä. Whoa. First of all, who's making the pancakes here? So it's Sunny's fault, right? And I mean, I just told you that I can ship you some pancakes if you want. Okay, wait. So, plate these for the two of us.
I'm gonna hold Orion.
Yeah. Then we're gonna have some blueberries with them.
I actually bought my fresh blueberries. I thought you bought my.
No. I don't really like the frozen ones as much. So that's why there's only like a small amount of them, because blueberries are freaking expensive.
The thing is,
Dara
always
leaves. Oh, yeah, the pancakes are gonna get cold.
And then I bought some bananas.
I'm gonna actually chop us a banana for this.
Gary,
what do you mean?
I don't know.
What is he asking? We're not bringing the pancakes to him. If he wants the pancakes, he's gonna come here.
Sorry,
Jenny.
Sorry.
Okay.
Well, we have a lot of
pancakes
here.
Yes, Sergey. That if it's okay. But like, I mean, we didn't really like prepare for this. We kind of were just like, I mean, let's do pancakes.
But I'm
let's stream it. I think this is actually pretty much fun. I should do just chatting things more often.
Is it lagging?
Daria wants me to bring them home.
Well, no.
I mean, they're gonna be super cold when you get home.
Yeah. And I mean, that's gonna take into account that we don't actually eat all of them.
Sit joskus vuonna nakkia muusi, jos nähdään, niin saattehan mulle lettuja. So joko sinä tai Sami.
If you want us to make pancakes for you, I'm pretty sure that you're gonna want a Sunny to make them and not me. Because I didn't actually even remember the recipe, Sunny did, even though we did wing it. Wait, it's lagging AF. Guys, anyone else? Is it lagging for anyone else except Lynx? Wait, am I using Wi-Fi or my mobile thingy? Not Wi-Fi, okay. So, everything is okay?
Yeah.
Oh wait, who's here? Becky! Hi! Hello, welcome! How are you doing? We are having a pancake making little practice stream. I'm actually chopping us some banana. Is one banana sunny enough, or should I chop more?
You can chop one.
Yeah. It's gonna chop it. What do you want me to do, Annalise? Just name it. I mean, I'm gonna answer that question after you named it, but yeah. So Adelie's question is, can you do one thing? So it kind of depends on the thing. Fine, just grinding levels. Oh wait, where are you grinding levels at? What game? Oh my god, Adelie, that's so sweet. So, I'm not gonna translate that because first I'm gonna do it.
Hyvää joulua.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Annalise asked me to do this for him.
Merry Christmas, Pat.
So what Annalise asked me to do was just to hug Sunny and tell her Merry Christmas from him. Lol, hienoa, se lähentelee ilmeen. Wait, Sunny, did you just make a face?
No.
That's always
I'm just trying to be here like a loving sister. And what does Sunny do? She's like, oh my god, get her away from me. I was trying to be cute. Never mind then. Look at my nicely chopped banana. This is the stuff that I can do in the kitchen. Like really, really simple stuff.
Okay, there is a banana there.
Are we gonna just use our hands?
Yeah.
Yeah. Or am I gonna use
the syrup?
Oh yeah, the syrup. Olisin onnistunut leikkaa sormeni jo tossakin. I mean, I'm kind of like you. Whenever I do something with a knife, I'm always scared that I'm gonna like chop myself. So I'm just trying to be like... That's the thing, that's why I... When I'm streaming... Like, if we're having a cooking stream, I find it like so hard to like actually cook. Because when I'm cooking, if I'm handling like a knife, I'm like super afraid of it. So I kind of like have to focus on that. But if I'm streaming, I also focus like, you know, on the chat, so it's kind of like Sunny just ends up doing everything. So okay, wait, where did I put the? Yeah, here's our glasses. I bought Valio's orange juice.
Yeah.
I know you. It's not the one you prefer, but I still.
I actually do drink Valio now, but it's the one more. I'm not sure here. I think there's coffee.
You have to make the syrup shaky.
It's actually terrible if you forget to shake it. Okay, that. Oh wait, I have to make the syrup in here somewhere.
Polka vina exposed.
Fuck. Oh yeah! Sorry. Yeah, we had liquor in our fridge. Yeah, exposed. Whoopsie.
And are you too thin if you don't have liquor in your fridge?
That's true. But I don't have beer in my fridge, so am I actually a Finnish person? What is this?
Well, we don't actually have alcohol in our
fridge. Oh, wow. You're really not... Well, I mean, you're not a totally Finnish household.
No.
Sami, look at how this is going. What is this? Like, it's peeling off, but it's leaving the inside layer there? Yo, I call BS. No. Not like this. Oh god.
I'm just gonna rip it with the knife that you used to cut the bananas.
Nah, I'm gonna do it with my fingers.
Oh, this is a really nice bottle.
The what?
The bottle is really nice.
Is it? This was the one we used to have in our old apartment. Like when we did pancakes, right?
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure.
I just, Jenny doesn't like mulled wine.
Yeah, that's the thing. That's the weird thing. I don't like mulled wine. Except, I actually, for the first time in my life, I tasted mulled wine that I actually liked. It was in the Christmas market, and there was this girl, like, it's her own maid, and but it was like apple. Apple. It tastes like apples. And it was so good. We were thinking of buying it for Christmas with Beppe, because it's the only mulled wine that I actually like. Okay, so we have the maple syrup here. Jenny from Cook to Another Cook. If you have a blender, dry something to smooth bananas, blueberries, anything to happen to have here in fridge to stuff pancakes. Then either pour on top or the thing is thick enough, put several spoonfuls and roll in the pancakes. Oh yeah. The thing is, I don't have a blender. Actually, Sunny has a blender. When we lived together, we used to make smoothies all the time with it. I'm actually kind of jealous. I should get one. Oh, Annalise doesn't drink alcohol at all. Don't expose mine then. There's bad quality malt wine and there's
good quality. Doesn't drink alcohol either, so that's why we don't have alcohol.
Yeah. So basically, if you don't like it, it means you have stumbled with bad ones. No, but the thing is, I just don't like the normal ones. Like, I've tasted many, like, from... Like, you know, the ones that are in like glass bottles that people say that are good, I don't like them. Then the basic like cardboard or box ones from like the store, I don't like them. But this one, like with the apples, it was really, really good. We're gonna go get like one carton of them from here for Christmas.
Mun tehosekottimessa lukee, näetkö punaista? Wait, Annalise Blender says, do you see red? Is that like a really, really crude joke? What the heck? What?
Wait, what am I missing here? We have blueberries, bananas, maple syrup. Do we need anything else?
I think that's fine.
And the last pancake is going onto the pan.
No, it's not.
It's not? Oh, I thought it was the last one.
Okay, guys, yeah. So it's the two of us.
And look how many we have. Yeah, we're not gonna eat all of these. Dario and Pepper are gonna have some too.
I mean, they're super thin, you know?
Yeah, that's true.
I'm actually kind of starved. I was like hungry before we started the stream. And Sunny was hungry too when she came here. And we were just like, okay, let's just start this as fast as we can. Let's just go, you know, we just need the pancakes.
Oh, yeah.
When did your stream start?
At 5. But like, I was like thinking of like, we're streaming till 1. You know? Mm-hmm. And then we can, you know, yeah. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. Oh yeah, wait. Milk for the coffee, do you want regular or oat?
Oat.
Wait, no, that's it. This one. And regular milk from here.
It is the one. It's Pepe's milk. You know, put some stuffing in there, so it's okay, you know. It's not that bad if we messed up the...
I have three things as a single crumpy stick rack. Multi-cooker for porridges, microwave plus blender. One hell of a lazy breakfast, two bananas. 100 to 150 grams of ice cream, milk to your taste. Blend for a minute. Drink, go to the job. Often do this summer, nourishing and refreshing. That actually sounds kind of amazing that you say it like that. Damn! Löysin netistä sen paketin, laitoin vielä Sannille. Sanni, can I... how do I open your Discord?
Press the button.
Oh wait, I found it from the notifications. What did you send to Sunny? Oh, you have this one?
Ah, it's the one.
Do you see red? This is... Why do they have a slogan of do you see red? That's so weird. Wait, how do I get back to the Twitchy?
Double click.
Wait, this one?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Yeah, again, I have no idea how to use Apple stuff. My favorite recipe is some milk, some chocolate ice cream, some Bailey's blend drink.
I mean, for the weekends, yes.
There's Subway in your fridge.
I actually have no idea, it's Vipers.
I have no idea, why is it there?
Tulee varostava tunne laittaa käsi sinne.
Oh yeah, those like intrusive thoughts that you get, like with, like if you're like, you know, riding a car or something, like you're in the back seat, and then like, you know, there's like a sharp turn, and you get this like, what would happen if I would open the door? Like kind of same with blenders. You turn it on and be like, what would happen if I put my hand in there? I hope you all get these and I'm not weird. You get them, right?
Yep.
Okay, thank God. I just realized when I was speaking and like how weird it sounds, and I'm like, please tell me that this is a common thing. Pancakes are made! Okay.
Put the pancakes
on
the
table. Now I just realized how loud the fucking oven thing was.
Yeah, it is super loud.
What is it called? Oven fan?
I don't actually know. Well, if you translate it straight from Finnish to English, it would be oven fan, but I don't know. Okay, how are we gonna move this?
Guys, I'm gonna try out moving you. Sandy, watch it. Whee! Can you guys see our little... Oh yeah, we can do it like this. Wait, the cord is actually pretty long for this. Wow! Okay, like this, and then I think we have to... Yay, guys, you can actually see our breakfast table. Yay! I'm gonna... Maybe if I put it, like, more here, you guys are actually gonna see Sunny also.
No, it's fine.
No. Like, here you can see both of us. Yay!
Let's put the... I'm gonna put the chat in here. Wait. Do it like this so we can actually see you guys.
Fuck.
Yep, it's not even weird yet. Yeah. What are you doing? Wait, don't pour the coffee yet. It's gonna get cold.
I'm just gonna drink it while we eat.
Really? Do you wanna drink it while we eat?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm fine with that.
Yeah.
We always, with Vepe, first we eat breakfast and then we drink the coffee, I don't know. Yeah. Is it weird? Do you guys drink coffee while you eat?
Yes, that's going to be cute.
Okay, I'm gonna wait for Sunny to get to the table. I don't want to be like rude and just like start straight away.
You can start, it's fine.
Oh, Annalise, thank you so much! Sunny, you're both beautiful and amazing persons.
Thank you.
Yay! And here we are. Oh. Our hair's off, no makeup, just like, let's have some pancakes and coffee.
Oh,
I
should open my hair now.
Wait. Why does it say to you that Jenny looking as you do open it?
Oh?
Wait, is the stream okay or is Tony's mobile app just lagging? Is the stream okay? Okay, it's okay. Okay, yeah. I don't know. The app just said that Jenny and Athena went offline, and I was like, wait, excuse me, what?
I'm gonna make it like. I'm gonna stack a lot of them.
You're gonna stack a lot of them?
Yeah. I'm gonna eat it like a cake, you know?
Oh my god, that's gonna be amazing. No, but I wanna roll them. I'm gonna take some maple syrup. I haven't actually had this in a long while, but I remember that it's quite sweet, so I'm gonna just put a tiny amount. Okay. What?
Never mind!
Jesus,
oh my god!
Oh shit, my pancake is flooding!
I'm actually gonna do this today.
Okay. I know you're saying one by one, what the fuck? Hola, Matan! Hi! Who is Jenny on the right or left? Oh, the red one. Wait, you didn't. Oh yeah, I wasn't facing the camera. I was like, wait, you don't actually recognize us? Yes, it is me. Hello. I'm the one with the Darth Vader Christmas shirt on.
Fuck, you should have taken the Darth Vader.
Oh, the mug! Oh yeah, I actually... Well, Vepe has a Darth Vader, like a coffee mug. I should have just taken that one. Okay, I'm gonna put some blueberries in here. Okay, Sunny's gonna do it like the cake. I'm gonna do it one by one.
They don't have to keep going back, you know?
No, but that's the thing, they always... You have to, like, savor the one and then go for that. I don't know.
I almost forgot that the big blueberries...
Yeah, they don't actually roll that well here.
Yeah.
Wait, I kind of want to try to eat it, though, like, you know...
Yeah, eat it with your hand, isn't
it? I'm gonna eat it with my hand. Let's see how this goes. Might be too much stuffing for this, but... Guys, this is amazing. I haven't had pancakes in a while. And like with maple syrup, banana, and blueberries, this is amazing.
Can I take this?
Oh yeah, just... Well, I can... Can you give me like one paper towel?
Yes, wait.
Oh yeah, put that there. Yeah. Ah fuck, maple syrup, all over me!
What she said.
No, Matan, I do not! Oh yes, have we tried banana pancakes? Yes, we have. You only need like banana and eggs.
It's yeah, that's the perfect thing. That's what I usually do.
Yeah, me too.
Because it's so easy and fast.
Mmm, it's much faster than this one.
Yeah.
And healthier.
Yeah.
But what I do when I do banana pancakes, and actually like frozen blueberries, and I put them into the the pancakes, like when they're on the pan. So they kind of like go inside them.
It's oh, I do good. Like this, you know, with the frozen blueberries.
Oh. Yeah, Annalise is with me. This is the only way to eat pancakes. But the thing is, the syrup is dripping everywhere. Oh wow! Wow! Okay, wait, so are you saying that you prefer tall people? Wait, how would you say this? Height ableist? So I'm getting a bit with that one.
I'm sorry.
My hands are just a mush of. Whee! But did you read what Lynx wrote there?
Mm-hmm.
About you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god! Okay, guys. Okay. Maybe I should just give this channel to Sunny. And let's go with that.
Oh, now I just want to go home and watch Witcher though. But I have to wake up Daria for that.
Yeah, that's gonna be a task. Okay, now I'm gonna be more careful with this one. Yeah, just a small amount. Always. Just gonna take some banana from here.
Maple syrup is pretty good.
What?
Maple syrup is pretty good.
Yeah, but isn't it like super unhealthy though? That's why I never like have it. I went and bought it for this stream because I knew that we were gonna make pancakes.
I mean, we usually eat our pancakes with Nutella, so I'm...
Pancakes with Nutella?
I mean, yes.
Really?
Fucking amazing.
Isn't it like too sweet though?
It's good.
Oh.
We usually have honey, Nutella, and strawberry jam. First I couple with Nutella, then it's too sweet, then I put strawberry jam. And then later I eat just honey. You know?
Oh wait, I do have honey if you want.
No, no, this is perfect.
Yeah. Thomas is here, hi! Oh yeah, but Thomas is from US. So it's 4:47 a.m. Hola Thomas, well it's almost 1 p.m. for us, so we're having a breakfast stream here right now.
A late breakfast.
A late breakfast, yeah. Well, this is when I usually eat breakfast though.
Oh.
How tall is Sunny? Sunny is 170.
One.
Yeah, but isn't that like rounded up 171?
Yeah.
Yeah. 171, okay. So I'm just 171 centimeters and I am 165. So we only have 5 to 6 centimeter difference. So, not that big of a difference. Is this Jenny's house? Yes, this is my house. This is the first time you're actually gonna see it. And Matan, I actually did. You guys have been asking me for an apartment tour. And I did it. I did it on this stream while we were waiting for the pancakes to get ready. So, if you want to see, it's in the vault. Yeah, finally. Because Usurnum has been asking me to do it. And I was like, well, how am I going to do it? Because I'm always streaming from my PC and I cannot like start moving my PC. But now, I'm streaming from my phone. So. Jenny, I prefer shorter girls, in fact. I'm 175 and thereabouts, but smaller chicks means cuter chick for me. Plain wanna hug her and stuff. In the above case, it's nothing about height, Jen. It's just taller means more capacity. I politically correct to skip the thick part, though. Well, yeah, we're talking about... Well, okay, I'm probably gonna say it. So, yeah, I'm not going there. Yeah, I'm... Ignore my stuff. Hei, haistanut perkele, koska on pitää mennä kauppaan ostamaan valmiita leppöjä ja Nutella.
Annalise wants to go buy some pancakes.
Oh my god, we did them. Daria likes to sample Finnish shit sometimes in the stores. I've never bought ready-made pancakes. Do you know how they sell
those? Wait, they actually sell those? I thought Annalise was joking.
No. We bought it once and it was so bad. Like, I couldn't, like, I took one bite and I was like, I can't eat this.
Wait, like, so it's just like these in a, like a cardboard box or something?
No, it's not cardboard, it's like a plastic thing. It's like, one
pinatelle.
Yeah? But it's an iso. It's an iso.
Wait.
It's something.
Oh, it's the music thing. I was like, something is vibrating on the table and I put my hand in here, but it's the music box. When you do second tour, I want to watch too. Can I get a pentakill with Nunu yesterday? Nice, Matan. Did you clip it? Because I want to see it.
We were playing yesterday, Link, and Jenny got his ass.
Oh, wait, Sweetio. Hey, hi.
Something done to her ass that she doesn't like. By,
well, suddenly you sounded so weird. But yeah, I got destroyed in that game. I was playing so bad. I haven't played like League, and I hadn't played Ahri. I hadn't played mid in a while.
And Jenny got fucking plat players against
me. Yeah, I had plat players against me because we were playing with Dario, who's gold. So I get plat players against me, even though like I think I'm like bronze or something maybe.
Oh,
maybe
you're silver.
Well, yeah, but I'm actually silver. But Sweetie, hi, sorry it took us so long to actually react to your message, but hi, welcome. Do we have a Sunday secret handshake? Wait, we used to do that. Jenny looks so different with glasses on. Do I look maybe smarter? The thing is, I ran out of my contact lenses and I'm poor. Oh my god, guys! Guys, can I tell you something that I'm really, really happy about? I'm actually super, super happy about this. Probably know that I've been stressing about stuff because I don't have a job and I'm broke, but I have a job interview on Monday.
Me too.
Yeah, the thing is, they were looking for multiple people. Me and Sunny both applied, and we both had interviews on Monday.
I'm trying not to be too hype because it's just an interview.
Yeah, I know, it's just an interview, but I'm already like, oh my god, let's go. If we get it, we would start on 10th of January. Yeah. It'll be so nice working with you again, because we have worked together before. Mm-hmm. And the thing is, it's a job that I've already done, so I'm like, you know, I'm pretty calm about it. And suddenly, I mean, you guys see her, she like comes off like confident and intelligent, so I think they would hire her. So, what is Kaura? Kaura means
wait,
oat. Oat, yeah, it's oat milk. Sorry, I just gotta. Check the recording, maybe. No way she will do it again until the thermal death of the universe, I bet. Yeah, sorry, we're not gonna do the apartment tour again. The thing is, what's the time?
It's 12.
Yeah, after we have eaten, we are like. That's gonna be the end of the stream because we have my best friend's graduation party today, so I need to go like shower, wash my hair, stuff like that, and, like do my hair. So yeah, that's why we had a morning stream. Cyber crazy, hey, hello. I did clip it. We'll send you later. Good job. Best of luck for both of you. Make sure you love what you're about to do. Yeah. So the thing is, because I've already done this, I'm pretty sure that I will like it. But it's like just better than the one the last time. Because, well, I've explained to you guys that I was like a customer service for like multiple companies. But this would be for like only one company. So I could actually know what I'm talking about with the customers. It wouldn't be like awkward. I didn't have to lie to them like all the time. So this would be like really, really good. And the thing is, because it's like ICT and not like just customer service, so the pay is better too. Like right off the bat, it's €2 better hourly pay than my last one. And like actually, one of my friends who were here yesterday has worked there, and she said that it took her half a year to get to the next step.
Oh, that's
so nice. When you get to the next step, it's gonna be €1 more again.
Did you like it?
Yeah. And she said that there's like an amazing like community stuff. Yeah,
oh, that's right.
Yeah, but it's like because there's like so many like student stuff there, and that, so that's why there's like you know more, really much. Discoteca. Wait, discoteca? Sorry, I don't know what that means. Here. You girls look like you party hard. Dude, really? We're here eating pancakes and drinking coffee and you think we party hard? Okay.
me with my Darth Vader sweater here. Oh yeah, thank you, thank you. Neither. I think neither.
Hmm?
Crazier party animal. I think neither.
Jenny.
Which one? I've had a fucking year.
Okay, shut up. I was trying to put this like let's not talk about it, but Chandi just outed me. Well, I'm younger. I guess you did stupid thing when you were like, you know, younger too.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I did.
Okay, I'm not gonna talk about it, but I remember stuff when I was little. Well, no, not anymore. We are old. Wait, what was Pingu says? Pannukakkuja pystyy tekemään mikrossa. Wait, you can make pancakes in a microwave?
What?
No.
This sounds kind of nasty.
Yeah, it does. What? Hard party lands. Lots of energy drinks and head
I used to say
yes.
That making porridge in a microwave sounded nasty, but now I do it almost every morning. Because it's so much faster than...
Wait, really?
Yeah, than making porridge in the stove.
Well, I mean, I put Vetabix in microwave, so
yeah.
I can't really say anything here.
Like you just put the water and the oats. I make my oats, I make my porridge in water and not in milk. So yeah, you just take the oats and you put the water and you put it in 2.5 minutes in the microwave.
I mean, that's pretty cool.
That's fucking fast, you know? That's like the time it takes my coffee to drop.
But yeah, actually, Pingu, about LAN parties, are you guys going to Landtrek? Because we're probably going there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Landtrek is this like huge LAN party here. Well, not in Tampere, but next to Tampere. It's the biggest LAN party Yeah, but it's the biggest LAN party in like Western Finland. Yeah, it's not the biggest because in Helsinki there's assembly.
Mm.
But yeah, so it's the biggest one in Western Finland. Knee eating stream. Knee! You literally can't even see my knees. What is this?
Oh, I'm...
Oh, it's Sunny's knee. Oh, for once I'm not getting told. But it says something in Finnish. Mitä sä haluat, että mä sanon suomeksi? Mitä me tässä syödään lettuja? Vähän vaahterasiirapin kanssa. Maybe I'm in there. Yay! Yeah, I was thinking, Pingu, that you might be in there. These are so amazing. Let's have a weekly stream. But let's not do it for that, let's do it for the pancakes.
Do it for the pancakes. Do you remember Vine? Do you remember Vine?
Yeah, of course.
Do it for the Vine.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna do it.
I'm so fucking full.
Yeah, that's true. I don't think I actually can eat that.
I've eaten 6 already.
What? This is my third, is it?
Yeah, but like I stacked 3 on top of each other, you know?
Damn. Näin tehdään mun ex-naapurin ja ex-työkaveria. Voisi sitä varmaan kutsua kaveriksi. It's always so awkward when you see someone like that you kinda know but don't know. And
oh,
then you're like, what?
I'm so bad at those situations. I mean, Jenny is really like talkative and she can talk about fucking... trees for 3 hours. But like, I'm so awkward in real life. I mean, so am I.
Not as awkward as you, awkward as Sunny is though.
Mm.
But like, I am. I don't know. So the thing is, if I don't know the people at all, I'm not awkward. But if I know them like a little bit, I get super awkward. Cause like, I understand my personality can be like quite like, I don't know how you say, like, you know, like aggressive, like, you know,
overwhelming.
Yeah. So I kind of like start thinking, like, am I annoying these people? So then I kind of like just shut down at that point. Before we do weekly pancake streams, maybe try to do at least twice a week gym.
True, now that actually I can, we could go back there.
Oh, I actually found my gym card.
You found your gym card?
Yeah, yeah.
Let's go, because the thing is, so Sunny, actually, well, I'm not doxing anyone because you can't actually see from the window. But I can see Sunny's apartment building from here. Yes. We are like direct neighbors, mm-hmm. and the gym is like that direction, not that far away. So we used to go to the gym together. Yeah. Sunny lost her gym card. So.
Like, I knew it was in the apartment, but I didn't know where.
Yeah, it's such a big apartment.
I mean, that's a good excuse not to go. So.
Oh, I think Vipa came home. Hey!
Hola!
Täällä oli striimi käynnissä, se on.
Mä toisin vähän ikinä käyttänyt siltysrautaa, että...
Oh, okay. Well, we have the... Actually, the old tenants left us the ironing board.
Oh!
So that's kind of cool. Damn, you have a clean house. Well, the thing is, I just cleaned it. I just did the Christmas cleaning. And my friends were over here last night. So, I was like, okay, this is the perfect time to give you guys the apartment tour. Because I've just cleaned in here. It's Vette here. She doesn't have children yet.
Never.
Since I do Monday, Friday every damn week, and I must admit you have inspired me despite and against weight, but does it matter in the end? Not really. Yeah, no. The most important thing is that you do it.
Do
what? Lynx has started to go to the gym twice a week. He's going like so already, like, what, a couple of months already? Like, always to... Because when we went to like the gym twice a week, there was always like some week there that we only went once, yeah. And stuff like this, so...
Well, we both did shift work, so it's a little bit hard to like...
Yeah, that's true. It's hard to like both were doing shift work, we had different shifts, so it was really hard to get to the gym at the same time mm-hmm. that we wanted to do.
Onko
tossa kahvi juoksi jättäviä? Joo, se on sit tosi haperose tripodi, että...
Hapero,
how do you say it? Wobbly.
Mut siis se on ottaa kylässä monta kertaa, en super mukava. Mut on aina kutsunut häntä naapuriksi.
Oh, okay, well if he has like actually visited you and stuff, it's not like a neighbor. Like, if it's a neighbor, but it's all, yeah. More like a friend.
Siellä.
Oh yeah, Vipi was looking for the kaura.
Is it snowing in Tampere? Offer him pancakes. Oh yeah, Vipi, we don't eat anymore. You want some?
These are so good. We have maple syrup, blueberries and banana.
Okay, mä otan
myöhemmin. And hello, Vipi-chan, says Balloon.
Hello. Aika nätti toi iPadi tossa. Kätevä.
But it's not snowing in Tampere right now. It's actually super warm. So I actually ran out to get some butter.
She says super warm while she means...
Well, it's super warm from winter.
Yeah.
Winter. It's like, it was like plus degrees. Like, I went there...
It's plus two.
Yeah, I had a coat on and it was open and I was hot. I don't know. But I just don't get cold very easily though.
We're gonna get... White Christmas!
Are we? Oh yeah. Oh yes. After, like, from Monday, every day is gonna be minus degrees. We're gonna get a white Christmas! Oh my god, should we do a Christmas tree? So, me and Sunny, we're both gonna be at our parents' place for Christmas. Are they gonna be mad if I stream from there? Like, maybe at one point. So that they don't probably, I know that they don't want to be on it, but maybe like, you know, from the upstairs or something. And Oreo is gonna be there. Yes, Sunny's gonna take Oreo, their kids in there also. So
and we can't leave her alone for 2 days.
Yeah, we're gonna be there for 2 days, so.
Yeah. Oh, Junior are coming.
They are coming, okay.
They went to Lappeenranta this weekend.
Yes! So our third sister is also gonna come, which means my godson and Sunny's goddaughter are gonna be there also. You don't have a gift for...
But it's fucking great. Like, the thing, I was gonna buy them. Ella has bought the same thing and Mom has bought the same thing.
The thing is, actually Ella bought the thing that I was gonna buy Noah.
Yeah.
Then Ella said it, but the thing is, I had actually two ideas.
Ah, that's good.
So we both bought him a game, but it's just a different game, and it's from the same maker.
Okay.
So, so my my godson is turning two soon. So of course, I'm already like buying him board games for presents. Like, okay. You have to teach them young. Immediately say Veppe, he's cool AF. Veppe, you're cool AF! Since October gym for me yesterday, unrelated folks told me I got thinner. Congrats. you know, you look really similar or something, I could have mistaken you for sisters or something. Say hello to Veppe, ask what level he is on Tarkov. The thing is, I don't think Veppe has... I haven't seen Veppe play with Tarkov since the wipe. Veppe got Stalker, the game. From his brother, like his birthday was in November, and he got the Stalker from his brother for like birthday gift, and he has just started playing it, and he has been playing it like every day when he's not playing Valorant with me. So I actually haven't seen Veppe play Tarkov in a while. Hey, Jaakko is here. What the heck? Just when I just started talking about him. Hey. Oreo is cute. Jenny might as well lost her gym card. No, it was Sunny who did that. It was Sunny. Come on. But it's actually the cat, the name is Oreo. So the like O-R-I-O. So they are not writing it like Ore, like with the E. They're writing it with the I.
And yes, Oreo being in Daria's shoulder, on
Daria's
shoulder.
Yeah, they taught Oreo to stand on their shoulders, and it's the cutest thing ever. It looks like a scene from The Lion King or something.
Yes.
Yeah, big fat plus one suspicion from me goes here. Guys, no, I didn't lose it. I was just lazy. And I was sick. Let's count that one there too. You should not go to the gym when you're sick. Is it possible that there is a game which overcomes Tarkov? I can't believe what I'm hearing. But is it? Wait, correct me if I'm wrong, but apparently like Stalker is kind of like the... that like inspired Tarkov a lot, right? This is what I heard from Veppe, I'm not sure. So I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if he likes it a lot. Mount Daria. Oh my god, Sunny showed me Oreo pictures and I'm dying.
What a queen cheese.
Well, Drew, I was just thinking about it, like the sound, the circle of life. Yeah, it did inspire. Yeah. So have you played Stalker, being yourself? Because it's like what I, from like Veppe's speech, I was like, okay, so it's Tarkov but single player, okay? Yep, that kitten is hella cute. I'd like to have one, but my random working schedule would be unfair for poor creature. Yeah, that's the thing why we don't have pets, actually. Because we are like... Oh my god! So guys, actually, so the thing is, nowadays, every evening, so we basically like play something every evening with like Sunny, and maybe there's gonna be like Yona, maybe there's Veppe, maybe there's Daria, stuff like this. We always have our webcams on, but Sunny never like her webcam is like just like straight pointed to her lap because Oreo's always there, so we're just always staring at Oreo from the camera. it's getting actually a bit late, so we might yeah. But guys, we are starting to be ending this stream because it is already 1 p.m. So in 4 hours I should be at my best friend's graduation party and I look like this. So I need to be start doing stuff. Yeah, I have my satellite. There isn't much games which I haven't played. Oh, okay. The true gamer. Sunny, what's your favorite game right now?
I'm playing Ark right now.
Oh yeah, Sunny and Darius started playing Ark again.
Yeah, I spent like 7 hours playing it the other day. And the time just flew.
And you guys laugh at me when I'm playing Subnautica.
No, I just really want to play Witcher 3 again.
Oh.
I rarely feel the urge to play story games. Like, I've never actually played story games twice. Now I really want to play Witcher again.
Okay, I need to watch Witcher. Guys, actually, yeah, we were talking about it, like, you know, watching it together, maybe in Discord. I don't know, but we were talking about Arcane.
Yeah.
If you guys want to watch Witcher with me, that would be okay too. Because I like watching stuff with people. But everyone has already watched Witcher, what is this? But yeah. So I really need to get going and wrap this up.
Yes.
And we are going to free Sunny also. Sunny woke up like 20 minutes before the stream. I called
Yay!
Her and she was like,
"Hey Siri, call
me." And I was like, so did you remember that we are streaming today?
Yes,
no,
yes.
But I just reminded her to like bring eggs and stuff. Kavel is God.
Like, I think I want to play at least Witcher 2. But I think the Witcher 1, it looks kind of so I'm not sure I want to play it. And I'm probably just going to look the cutscene.
Sunny is being held at gunpoint. No. Sunny wanted to be here, though. I was actually kind of surprised how eager you were. Like, I just called Sunny and I was like, okay, so have you seen Discord? And she was like, no. And I was like, okay, go read my Discord. And then she went to read, like, it was Link's idea to, you know, have Sunny here also. And then she was just reading, so I was like, yeah, so what do you think? And she was like, yeah, okay, let's do it. I was like, oh, really? Let's go. And it's so much easier now because whenever we've done this before, we've had Sunny to bring her tripod, her camera, her laptop, so we can stream from it. But now that I have the tripod with the ring light, and it actually has, I just switched the webcam holder to the camera the phone holder. I'm just streaming from my phone, right? The only downside is that I had to disable the channel point reward things because, you know, it doesn't work on my phone. But yeah, I think it's pretty good. Wait, I thought it would work. What would work? What did you try? Oh wait, did you try to use a sound alert or something? No, but I disabled them, so you couldn't have. I don't know.
And Balu and I only play PvE, so...
I played Ark once with you guys, and it was so confusing.
You should try it again. Like, you would fucking love, like, just, like, riding the
dinos
and flying with them.
The thing is, I tried Ark with once.
Yeah.
I tried Ark once with these people, and Dario just... started killing me.
The thing with you and Dario is when they're playing together, Jenny hits Dario and Dario doesn't take it, he hits back, and then Jenny doesn't take it and Jenny hits back, and then Dario doesn't take it and Dario hits back, and sooner or later one of them is
he's
gonna
my
die.
Brother from another mother, okay?
One of them is gonna die, but neither one can be the fucking bigger person. So it always goes to that they just are killing each other.
But the thing is, I didn't even know what the buttons were and I started dying there.
Yeah.
I played it 2 hours and I didn't get to do anything. I was just like, okay, I'm not playing this game. There is a man of culture. So the biggest dino you tamed, I think they've tamed all of them because they tamed
well, we didn't tame... What is the fucking...
You can actually see, she curses a lot more than I do.
Oh, fuck. What is like the most biggest one that there's only one in the map that is really fucking hard to tame?
I can't remember the name. I don't know anything about the game. I just saw you like flying with like dragons or something.
Yeah. Well, we have tamed the Giga.
Oh, King is actually recommended to first Witcher. Most of the case, if the only fear in the life is fear itself, as opposed to new things you never tried, and, well, all the other stuff as well. Can you watch Witcher already? It's already second season. I know. I had to leave the stream, actually, for 10 minutes, because Sunny wanted to talk about Witcher with you guys. I had to leave. I was just singing to myself in the gaming room, because I didn't want to hear Sunny talk, because I don't want spoilers from the show. Titanosaurus. Oh, it wasn't for Sunny. I was like, what?
Oh yeah, where Sunny is loaning her iron thing.
I've never used
my god.
Okay, oh yeah, Pepe is already starting to iron his suit. Okay, yeah, we need to start wrapping this up because I need to get ready for the party.
Yes, Titanosaurus, yes. That we haven't, because we watched the video and it's gonna take fucking too long.
Bee queens, the hardest one to tame, in my opinion, it's so annoying. Bee queens, what's that? There's bees?
Oh, well, we haven't tamed that one.
Are you putting on suits, Jaakko? Yeah, we asked Jape yesterday, like, what is it? Like, what's that? And Jape said, like, yeah, it's a suit thing, you know? But, or, like, at least, like, you know, suorat housut and, like, you know, t-shirt stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh, by the way. I don't know. What? Text Vepe about this, I'm not 100%. Jaakko is asking, are you putting on a suit?
Pistä puku vaan, Jaakko, kyllä me laitetaan muuta.
That's a good thing that he came from here.
Yeah.
Okay then. Yeah, Jaakko, I was actually panicking too, but I thought I'm just gonna put the same thing that I had in the wedding, like a couple of months ago. I bought a pantsuit for the wedding, so I'm just gonna have the same thing. Because I don't want to have a dress when it's so cold in there. Okay, yes.
We're going then.
Yeah, now we have to get ready for the party.
So, oh my god, my hands are totally in maple syrup right now,
touch.
So
you can touch it? The same thing like at the wedding. Yeah. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for hanging. Wait, no, don't do it yet! Sunny's like, okay, end it. Okay, guys, so thank you so much for today's stream. We're totally gonna actually, I think I'm gonna be doing this more often now, the chest chatting ones. But I'll see you guys tomorrow with like regular gameplay. Yeah, I'm gonna go head into the shower and get ready for the party for this evening. So, bye bye, and time is.
Thank you.
Oh, bye bye. I thought you said. But yeah, thank you. Cheers. Bye. Wait, did it stop?